Hold on, guys.
Josh, are you around on the upper course yet?